Emergency stop. Please remain calm. Emergency stop.
Virgil, you can't stop the train. There are other people on board.
Receive me, Mark. Emergency stop.
Get it out, Virgil.
Please remain calm.
What are you doing, crazy lady? Talking to the train?
I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't kept turning all the traffic signals red.
Detour. Proceed with caution.
Whoa, wait. Train's talking back to you now? What the heck's going on?
Sir, I'm really sorry about this. I was just trying to get out of the city. Virgil, I am going to enlist.
Watch your speed. Children at play.
I'm 19. And besides, the UNSC is taking everyone it can get. That's exactly what Dad would say.
You know, train's got a point. A lot of soldiers are dying these days.
He's not a train. He's a city. A bad, bad city. That worked when I was a kid, Virgil. Open the doors now!
Now departing. Hope Station. Leaving. Hope Station.
Virgil, go to hell. Scratch that. Hell just came here.
Thank you.
Need immediate medical assistance? Choose Opticam. Opticam, healthcare on demand.
Virgil! Can you hear me? I'm on my chatter, but I'm off the train in old Mombasa, and...
No parking. Violators will be ticketed and towed.
I know. I can see it. A giant Covenant ship just hanging above the city center. There's a kiosk on the platform. Makupa Station. Meet me there, okay? Excuse me. Sorry. Hey! Watch it, mister!
Please state your destination.
Virgil, give me eyes on Dad, quick!
I'm sorry. I don't recognize Dad. That's such an admission.
City, where are you?
Train station, old Mombasa. Dad, there's a ship.
Listen, sweetheart. I wanted to tell you at breakfast, but you left so early. You know my latest project, the seismic survey for the new construction downtown.
Dad,
well,
there's a Covenant ship!
Well, Virgil found something under the city. I've never seen anything like it.
Dad, Covenant are attacking the city. Do you hear what I'm saying? You've got to get out of there!
Don't worry. I'm 9 levels underground. And I built Virgil's data center to be very, very secure.
Fine. Then I'll come to you.
No! Absolutely not. Stay exactly where you are. I'll have Virgil...
Sorry, Dad! There's, something wrong!
This is a video connection, Sadie. I can see you making no sounds.
Right. Well, tough. Virgil, get that train going in reverse!
Sadie Indesha, I will not allow you to put yourself in danger. What's that noise?
Uh-oh. Incoming!
Opticam, healthcare on demand. accurate diagnosis.
Hello, traveler. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stop.
Sadie! Miss Endesha, is that you?
Commissioner Kinsler? Ow! Get off of me!
Officer Bradley, control this crowd before they trample her into the sidewalk.
Yes, sir. NMPD, everyone back off! I said back off! Are you hurt?
No. I'll be all right.
Bradley, get her inside!
Take my hand. We've got to go.
What the devil are you doing out in the old city?
There was something wrong with the train.
You don't say. I know all about Virgil and his overprotective urges, Sadie. Bradley, drive!
Yes, sir. What's our destination?
That's a very good question.
My dad. He's at work.
The data center below the Oni building? No, I don't think so. There are too many Covenant in that district. I'd like to take you somewhere much more private.
Optican Healthcare on demand. Please
Keep it clean.
Branly, the partition, if you please.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going?
The police department has an emergency bunker outside the city limits. We'll be very safe.
That's very kind of you, Commissioner, but I can't. I'm sorry. If you would please, take me to the city center.
Such a serious young woman. Just like your mother. New Mombasa's most passionate public defender. Too bad her last client really was a sick, murdering bastard. She had your eyes.
Virgil, stop the car!
As police commissioner, it's my job to uphold the law. And I'm afraid the city has very strict personal privacy statutes. My car is off the grid, Sadie. As far as Virgil is concerned, you just disappeared. Assaulting a police officer? That's a serious offense.
Don't come any closer.
Just like your mother.
Let go of me.
It's the end of the world.
Virgil, please.
Nobody
Somebody.
Cares what happens to one lost soul. Officer, why are we stopping? Keep going.
Get out.
What?
You heard me.
Let go of my coat. What do you think you're doing?
My job.
I hope that hurts, you son of a bitch.
Not as much as you're going to hurt when I...
Commissioner, I'm taking the car. You want to get out of the city? You can walk like everyone else.
You'll pay for this, Branly!
It's the end of the world. Nobody cares what happens to you.
Please collect your tickets.
You okay back there?
Thanks for pulling him off of me.
Kinsler had it coming. I've been his driver 2 weeks, seen enough to last a lifetime. Name's Mike. Mike Brantley.
Sede, Ndesha. You know, for a cop, you make a pretty good guardian angel.
Ex-cop.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
I was looking for a career change anyway.
How about soldier?
Yeah, does seem like a growth sector.
Mike, I need to get back over the bridge to the Oni building downtown.
Well, that's a problem, because I need to keep away from Covenant Plasma Fire.
Okay, just drop me off here.
Don't be stupid. What are you going to do? Fight your way through a few million refugees just so the Covenant can kill you a little faster?
And this is why you always bring cab fare on a first date.
I'm trying to save your life.
You're trying to save your own ass.
And yours.
I think I'm the only person in this car who needs to be thinking about my ass.
Fine.
Fine. Thanks for saving me for like 3 minutes.
You're welcome.
Well, I sure showed him.
Accurate diagnosis, or your money back.
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
He's in cover! What? More of them?
Boy, am I glad to see you!
Ouch!
Chopper!
Watch out!
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear it to pieces!
Got it!
You're mine!
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
Damn it! Run everywhere we go! Kill everyone we see with them!
You drive, I'll go! No!
Watch that chopper! Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces!
That thing is flipped the hell out! Careful!
Keep moving! Don't let that wraith take a shot at us!
Oh man! It got a wraith! Ghost! Look out!
Swing around behind the wraith! Got less armor in back!
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, Trooper. Head through the park to my 2nd platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike.
Where's the rest of your team, Trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Coming in low!
You're going home to
you
Tearing them up!
Happened?
Subspace rupture! Must have weakened the support rings.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir! Damn, it's gone. Trooper, head up the hill! We gotta find a way out of this park.
Thank you.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Great. I'm stranded on the wrong side of the bridge in the middle of an alien invasion, and I just pissed off the only person willing to help me out. go me. My feeling exactly.
This way, brother.
Step aside. Make
hurry,
a path. Make a path. We're on the street. We need to move.
Dad?
Sadie, thank God. Virgil couldn't find you anywhere.
Yeah, you can thank Kinsler for that.
Police Commissioner Kinsler? What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
Get your kebabs.
Oh, my
grill.
God.
Hurry. What? What is it, Sadie?
The biggest man I've ever seen.
Where are you?
The Old Town Market. A butcher is giving away his food. Too bad it won't keep the Covenant from glassing the city.
They won't glass the city.
Hang on, Dad.
I'm in contact with an ONI officer. She thinks these Covenants are just a reconnaissance force. And I think they're looking for the same thing Virgil found in his seismic survey.
Dad, I'll call you back.
Move, you wolf! Get that table out of the road!
Calm yourself, friend. Stop honking. And have a kebab.
For the last time, move your fat ass! Hey! Get off my car!
My friend, I am an 800-pound man with a large cleaver who kills animals every day and chops them into pieces. Do you really want us to be enemies? Or would you rather have a nice kebab?
Thank you.